There's a southern accent where I come from. The young'uns call it country. The Yankees call it dumb. I got my own way of talking.
For 1,085 days,
now that drunk tank in Atlanta was just a motel room to me. I think I might go work Orlando if them orange groves don't freeze. I've got my own.
Go, go, go! Damn right!
That's all right. They gonna hurt you like that. Be quiet, Mama.
For just a minute there. For just a minute, it was all so real.
Right, you know, how can I stretch
you
this?
One last question.
I made it to the WWE, even before I could look at my bank account and smile, I learned that I had everything already. I had a wonderful fucking girlfriend. But I promise each and every one of you that the work that I put in this little building in front of 300 people, I'm going to put in that times three at the WWE Performance Center. This will not be the last title that you see Trevor Lee hold.
The one thing I remember wasn't him playing Call of Duty. It was his father sitting right beside me on the couch talking about how good he's going to be. And I couldn't argue, wanted to, but I couldn't argue because he was right. We all knew he was right. He knew he was right. Every time he would talk about Trevor, all it was how good he's gonna be, how he's gonna make it, and how proud he is. And I know for a fact that he is so proud of the man that you've become.
With a southern accent.
Thank you, Trevor!